Hey, you! What are you doing with these strange patterns of color?
I am juggling.
Juggling? You are not where I am. I don't understand. Hey, easy, easy, my friend.
Let me explain you.
Yeah, of course. David, you look really strange. Who are you?
I don't know. I come from somewhere. I born one day and, you know, I'm on the way.
So you are a chocolate clown. What is this? And what is the purpose of being a clown?
I think a clown is something everybody has inside. You know, it's a part of our soul, and we can share this kind of energy with all the people we met on our way. It's a kind of expression, you know, about our sensibility.
Born to be clown. When did you realize that this is your mission?
4 years ago, I met a guy. He was doing street performance, and we joined his show with some other friends, and we were part of this freedom train. You know, and we learn on the way every day something new, how to interact with the people, how to play, and how to know ourselves better step by step.
What do I need to be a good clown?
This is very difficult to be a good clown. It's inside himself is reach one deep point about the knowledge of who he is and where he comes from.
Your costume and equipment, this is more than just a mask?
Yeah, someone say that the red nose is the smallest but the biggest mask where someone can be behind of it. And then all the rest is just decoration.
Being a clown, does it mean to be free?
Yes, most of the time you free out your spirit and trying to express what you like best, your jokes, your humor, your happiness.
You lead a pretty exciting life as a mobile clown. Can you tell us more about your travels?
I meet very nice people everywhere, and I like this way to exchange different culture. Anytime many doors open and many friends, many brothers on the way, and many improvisations, you know, new creations between different styles and different artists in any situation. And I like this way to meet the real source of the people.
Is the love of people in different countries different?
Yeah, of course. Any country has different way to express their love and their heartbeat.
What made you come to Bulgaria and how Bulgaria welcomes you as a clown?
I was in this trip with Osibusi mini school bus project from Finland. We were doing circus animations in the schools, in some gypsy villages in the countryside. And we do this for a month in October. and you know, in some public schools and some parks, and we make some performances in the night in some towns, and I arrived like that.
Does Bulgaria need more clowns?
Yes, yes, why not, yes, to have more smiles, much more many smiles everywhere.
Can you tell us more about your project here?
We decide with one friend, Benita, to bring juggling in Bulgaria because there was no possibility for the people that like this kind of experience to practice more. And so we find nice friends, they give us opportunity to give open space every week in a tea shop, you know, where all the people is interested can come and share this very nice way to socialize. And we make some workshop also in schools with a French friend during her EVS project. And for a couple of weeks we make a juggling workshop with kids. They built all the bowls and all the material, and in the end we make a carnival all together. So it was fun, a lot of colors in the snow.
Are you sometimes also sad clown?
Ah, no, I'm not happy all the time. I mean, you know, it's like a coin. Sometimes I'm super happy and I like to share this with everybody, but sometimes I'm like a little bit more down, and you know, you have this balance between the two faces of the coin, and it's just a nice therapy to smile anyway, you know, and you just feel better.
What does this life bring to you?
I think is the best way I found to realize my dreams, to make my dreams come true, and to travel and to meet the people and to enjoy this life.
I bet you cannot make your global laugh, can you?
Let's try.
Wow. Crazy man. Ciao. Thank you for this time.
Ciao.
Bye.